come on, Mary, can't make this any more difficult than what it needs to.
Yeah, it's in a basket.
I got a small stick now. Come on. Come on.
Got the stick now.
Come on. Come on, buddy.
It's going back in again.
Yeah, you there. Hold this, bro.
Where is it?
You're up there driving with the hook.
Just watch out there. There's his head.
Yep, small eye. Okay, can somebody just check to see how far out he is up on this one?
Yep. Do you need the torch on?
Oh, it's going on under.
Yeah.
Going
yep, that's alright. Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
Oh. Come on, come on, give up. Here it comes.
There it is.
There he goes. A little small eye. So that's your little friend there.
Oh.
Now, what I'm going to do, if I can show you. Come on, dude. No, no, no. Come here.
That's exactly the same as the one we had here the other day.
Yeah.
There's been a few of them around.
Yeah. If I can show you his face, what I'll do... Okay. So you have a look at his eye just there? See how it's a lot smaller?
Yeah, yeah.
That there is a hell of a lot smaller than your red bellied black snakes.
If you take the one.
Yeah. And that is what's easily confused.
Oh.
So there you go.
Too easy.
So you have one small eyed snake. And you can see by the belly too, they're a lot different.
Yeah, it's not as red.
Yeah. Than your red bellied black snakes. But still as soft. They're absolutely beautiful creatures. Here we are.
Awesome. Alright, thank you.
No problemo.